So to tell you that I'm not hurting like any mother would be an outright lie. You know, and that's, I'm stuck with me, and I think that God gave me these emotions for me to feel that way. I mean, that was flesh in my flesh, bone in my bone. So I'm hurting just like a mother right now.
And tell me what you just told us. You're dressed today.
I'm dressed like my son's casket. His casket was gold and white, and so I chose to wear gold and white so that we would look alike and we would wear the same thing. So,
what are you going to remember the most about what DeJuan meant to you and his legacy? What are you going to take with you every day?
I think I'm just going to remember most of all the lessons. I mean, you know, when we are taken through situations or struggles or heartaches or whatever, it's for a learning purpose. So I'm going to remember everything that he taught me, and that is to stand up for what I believe in, to always hope, to always persevere, you know, and to learn to love the soul and never learn the flesh. Love the flesh, because in the flesh, it's perfection in man's eyes, but the soul is perfect in God's eyes. And when you learn to love the soul, you know, you'll love with intensity that you can't even measure.
When you speak, it's so obvious how strong your faith is. You talked about it.